Taking a page out of Katsuyori Shibata's playbook there. As Cassidy coming through once again. DDT connects this time.
Oh, what a landing. Yuta, man, right on his head. Supined his back.
And fans, you saw All In London coming your way.
Wait, hang on a second.
Paper review Sunday.
Hold on a minute.
August 27th in the Black Bull Combat Club.
Right out of the stands, so to speak. Didn't even walk down the rampway.
Ooh, Orange Cassidy throwing that elbow pad right at Jon Moxley. Is he teeing up for the orange punch? No.
Oh, great.
Paradigm shift.
And he looked at Moxley when he executed the paradigm shift.
Moxley's not too impressed.
And Yuta rising to his feet. Orange punch connects.
Oh, boy, he's hurting. Orange Cassidy is hurting, guys.
That may have been the straw that broke the camel's back. Yuta rolls through. He's got the seatbelt. He's trying to get it locked in.
Oh, how did he get out of that?
Orange Cassidy, the last possible moment. He freed that leg. He broke free. Now the roll up, the reversal. Two and three. Oh, Orange Cassidy retains, but immediately, Claudio Castagnoli, Yuta and Moxley swarming the champion.
Oh, he is going to get his ass whooped right now. Oh, buddy.
You knew this would happen if he won the match. Hell, it probably would have happened if he lost the match.
As now, just this three-on-one beatdown by the Blackpool Combat Club. A great counter move by Orange Cassidy to win the match, to retain the title. But we haven't seen best friends since the parking lot fight, and they are back!
Yeah,
and they are out for blood!
Yeah, they better get on the hop!
Yeah, what a beauty that was, the parking lot match, but by God, here they are again! Can't keep great athletes down!
But something tells me that they are still not at 100%, because after that early flurry, Claudio Castagnoli and Jon Moxley just shut down Chuck Taylor and Trent Barretta.
Now what?
Well, there has been a third team, a third group embroiled in this rivalry, and it's been the Lucha Brothers. This has been Death Triangle. Remember, Pat, he was injured by Claudio Castagnoli. He was taken out of action by Claudio Castagnoli. The Lucha Brothers, they have not forgotten about that. They want their shot. They want to get their hands on the Blackpool Combat Club.
They got their feet on him, that's for sure. Maybe not their hands. What a double super kick.
And Jon Moxley.
Yeah, he took a powder, man. He got out of town.
Yeah, Moxley did the math.
No choice. And they came in, Lucha Bros, they came in here real hot.
Yeah, let's not forget the BCC taking the mask of Penta. Remember that?
Yeah, that's how they won the match last week. Claudio Castagnoli stealing the mask of Penta. And now the Blackpool Combat Club.
Wow.
With equalizers, those steel chairs in hand.
The dangerous men, you never know what they're going to do.
What the hell is going on?
On a second. Look who's back.
Eddie Kingston. He's been in Japan. He's been competing the G1 Climax. He just got back to the United States, and he is ready to pick up right where he left off with Claudio Castagnoli.
Who wants Claudio?
I'll tell you.
Welcome home, Eddie. And they're chanting in his name. He rolls Claudio in. He's still going after Claudio.
The fans going wild for Eddie Kingston. Eddie Kingston going wild on Claudio Castagnoli. This has just broken down. I didn't even realize Eddie Kingston was back in the country yet.
Me neither. I thought, this is incredible. Look at the Blackpool Combat Club now leaving the way they came in. Oh, listen to the fans here in Nashville at the Bridgestone Arena.
Hey! Turn this on!
It's on, bro.
It's on. Keep talking, Eddie.
Hey! Hey! Guess what? Wembley Stadium, boys! All in, boys! Us against you and whoever you can find in a stadium stampede match.
What?
Oh!
A stadium stampede!
And you made three of mistakes.
We haven't had a stadium stampede since the Daly's Place days.
Hey, I'll tell you, Wembley, that's a pretty big stadium for a stampede.
With people in it. Okay?
Yeah. 80,000, north of 80,000.
My God.
The challenge made by Eddie Kingston.
Wembley Stadium. What a challenge indeed.